In the state of California, if your employer is requiring you to take a temperature check before you are able to go to work, then the time that you spend waiting in line to get that temperature check should be paid. And additionally, if they're requiring you and the rest of your coworkers to be waiting in line as well, they need to make sure that you are all at least 6 feet apart from each other while they are waiting for you to get temperature checked. That is not acceptable if they just start squeezing you into a little room like sardines. It is also not acceptable if they require you to wait for 20 minutes before you're able to clock in to work. It's also not acceptable because the Supreme Court has said that if you're requiring your employees to undertake any type of search or bag check before or after they clock in and clock out of work, even a de minimis amount of time, which could mean 30 seconds to a minute, is not acceptable and needs to be paid because over the course of a year, that de minimis time adds up. Know your rights.